you're tuned into This Week in Tabletop. Tabletop Journal's New Year in Trade Shows gets off to a great start this Friday when we attend the world's most important consumer goods trade fair, Ambient in Frankfurt, Germany. Ambient 2016 will showcase a globally unrivaled range of products in the dining, giving, and living areas, with over 4,800 exhibitors from 95 countries, over 130,000 attendees from 150-plus countries for this five-day show. We'll be bringing you many exciting new discoveries and updates on familiar favorites, all primarily through our Instagram feed with a little Twitter thrown in too. So make sure to follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Tabletop Journal. In industry news, the third segment of our Building 46 series has been published. This week, our hosts Katie and Ross take on gateway beers and the glassware that loves them. What are they, why are they important, and which glassware works best with gateway beer? You can check that out on our YouTube channel, and don't forget to subscribe. And while you're at it, check out Bart Watson's new article on the Brewers Association, claiming that craft beer's trend for 2016 is not a trend, rather it's a diversity. To check out the entire article, go to tabletopjournal.com, or you can go directly to the site at brewersassociation.org. Moving on over to product news, Tafelstern, the German porcelain manufacturer, has launched their new Delight collection, bringing a surprise in time for the spring trade shows and another dinnerware made from their new proprietary material, Noble China. As no animal components or toxic elements such as lead or cadmium are used in the production of Noble China, it is also the first choice for users who attach particular importance to ethical and health concerns. New Delight from Tafelstern reflects what must be the most intimate union of finest materials and uniquely expressive design. The good news for beer lovers keeps on coming with the new beer collection of glassware from Bormioli Rocco, now available to hospitality customers from Steelite USA. Bormioli Rocco has beer glasses for all types of beers and occasions. Can't choose between a porter or an ale or an IPA? Why not try them all? As the craft beer culture continues to advance, foodies and beer lovers alike are thirsty for the food pairing experience. The most important rule involved in the beer pairing trends, just have fun with it. Stolzel and their Glencairn glass have respect for both the spirit and the guest. With its roots coming from the traditional nosing glasses used by master blenders and connoisseurs around the world, the Glencairn glass design combines the knowledge and expertise of some of the whiskey world's leading innovators. The Glencairn glass highlights the spirit's color, aroma, and finally, its flavor to ensure a better whiskey or bourbon experience for your guest. And by now, you know that a better beverage experience results in happier customers who spend more, come back more, and tell more friends. Well, that's it from us in the studio. I'm Bria Stokes, and you've been watching This Week in Tabletop. For everything hospitality and tabletop, check out our new website, tabletopjournal.com. Tabletop matters, and we'll see you next week.